We are just waiting for the first vehicles to arrive with the beavers in, and they're going to return to the wild in Scotland. These ecosystems only work properly if we've got all the parts in place, and the beaver's been missing for so long.
This one's keen. Amazing. Beavers are back in Britain. It was amazing to see them swim through the loch. And now we'll just get the radio tracking equipment out and follow where they go from there.